to destroy you. I pray the Lord will help us in the name of Jesus. Now, the instrument of which the Antichrist is using to make preparation, preparing the world for his final show up. These are the things the Lord told me. The instrument which the Antichrist is using to make preparations for his arrival. The things he's using to make preparations for his arrival. Number one, politics. Politics and satanic politics. This politics of the team is one of the instruments the Antichrist is using to make preparations for his arrival. And that is why the Antichrist is going to be a political leader. He's going to be a political leader. Because the original doctrine that is in the Bible, the beast, who is the Antichrist, has taken that doctrine away. And he has given the church his own doctrine. And the church embraced the doctrine of the Antichrist instead of the doctrine of God. Registration and cashless policy. The beast is now making another preparation again, and he has brought in cashless policy. You see, people, they no longer move again in cash. You see them, they carry their cards. Cashless policy is one of the weapons which the Antichrist will use to make his preparations. Is one of the weapons which the Antichrist will use to make his preparations. And that is why after the rapture, they will not be carrying money apart. There will be nobody holding cash. They will be moving with their card. And so anything they buy, they will pass this card through their machine. The amount of the things they buy, they will withdraw it from their bank account. These are the operations of the Antichrist in which he is using to make preparations for his arrival. Number two instrument, the UN. This UN is an organization to unite the whole world together. You see that this UN comprises of different countries. And this is one of the weapons which the Antichrist will use to bring the whole world together. Because he will come and he will offer the world world peace. And they will gather every one of them together and they will become one. And that is why you see the UN today comprising of different countries. They are all making preparations for the arrival of the Antichrist. ECOWAS is also one of the weapons which the Antichrist is using to make preparations for its arrival. Now, peace and unity movement. Peace, unity, and security movement and other continental unions. The Antichrist will use peace, he will use security, and he will use all that things to unite the whole world together. He will come and promise the world world peace. And during this process of him promising the world world peace, doing all this operation, he's deceiving the whole world. He's deceiving the whole world. I pray the Lord will help us in the name of Jesus. Number 3 points. World club and association. Today we have many clubs, we have many associations in this world. And these clubs and associations, they comprise of different categories of people. They comprise of different people. And these are what the Antichrist is using to unite the people. He's using to unite the whole world together. E.g. FIFA and football clubs and fans such as Man U. You see that all these football clubs, they comprise of different people from different countries. Football is one of the instruments which the Antichrist is using to unite the whole world together. I pray the Lord will give us understanding in the name of Jesus. So as believers, we need to know all the preparations of the Antichrist. All his operation, so that we will know ourselves.